today's video, I will talk about the approach you should have if you want to make money in 2016 as a web developer, even if you're just starting out. Years ago, when I started with programming, especially with web design, I really didn't have anyone that will actually tell me the exact path I should have if I want to make some quick money. So basically, the approach I had, basically I will search on the internet, find about some language, after that I will learn that language, from that one I will go to the next one, after that to the next one, and so on. And basically that leads me to nowhere. And the problem with that approach is basically you are learning a lot of different things and you are not able to combine all of them to make something good. So I know there's a lot of videos on the internet and basically people just to complicate the process of becoming web developer, especially because when you're just starting out you have no idea what you actually want. Is it better for you to be full stack developer or only front end or only back end web developer, and so on. So if you are just starting out, my advice will be basically that you learn the basics of front-end web development and the basics of back-end web development. And if you know those basics, basically you'll be able to create any kind of website. And with that approach and the more experience, you'll be able to understand what you are passionate about and basically what you are liking more. So is it front-end or back-end or full-stack web developer? So let me explain that. For better understanding of what is front-end web development and what is back-end web development, let me show you one example. So for example, let's imagine we want to create a website where people will register. So first thing that we need to do is basically create interface well where people will be able to submit information, and so you can use that information and store it to the database. So first, let's imagine this is some website. And basically, we want to create some registration forms. So this will be, I don't know, first name, last name, some password, and submit button. And basically, that is all what you need to know how in the front-end web development. So basically, the part that user can see and interact with represent front-end web development. And in order to be able to make that, you will need to know next language. So basically it is HTML. HTML represents all those forms. CSS, basically with that you will make it a little bit nicer. The next one will be JavaScript. That one we can use to validate all those inputs. And the next one, in my opinion, that is really important, is jQuery plus ajax. And basically we will use this one once the user press submit. Okay, so you know modern websites never use refresh, so basically with jQuery and ajax we will be able to send information to the server so that user don't need to refresh in order to see what happened. So once we do that, we need to accept that information and basically store it to some database. So what we need to do is basically we need to know how to create that on the back end. And basically, for example, this here, okay, informations are sent here, this is server, okay, on the server we'll have some application that will accept all those information and store it to some database, okay, so for example like this, okay, tables on. Okay, and for backend web development, my suggestion for you is that you know PHP. Basically, you will use it to create an application that will accept that information, and we need some database, and my suggestion is MySQL. Okay, so now we are with, as you can see, by knowing all those languages, you will be able to create nice looking websites and basically interact with the user on many ways. Also, you will be able to use that information, store it to the database, later you'll be able to read them and so on. So basically, that's pretty much it and it's really basic. So I believe that in order to learn all those languages, you don't need more than 3 months. Okay, so I want to shorten your learning curve. So basically, On my website, basically it will be codingpassiveincome.com/resource, you will be able to find links where you can learn all those languages so that you don't spend a lot of your time. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any question, please comment below and I will be happy to answer.